I am not drawing the complete part, okay? But this is the tab, snap-on tab. Of course, there is an undercut. Okay, yesterday we have seen that it should be released. But that hole may be acceptable, may not be acceptable. If it is not acceptable, then it should be operated with the moving core. All that yesterday we have discussed, right? Because of this small projection, right? Now, when this is another mating part, okay? When I start pressing it down, what will happen? This part will come down here, right? Now, two angular surfaces, they are coming in contact, isn't it? So what does that mean? The vertical force is there. When it touches here, because of what? This is theta, so cos theta will get converted into a horizontal component, isn't it? Whatever force, vertical force, cos theta will become horizontal component. So, because of that, this will get deflected. It will become like this. Okay? And once it passes this, when you will get maximum cos theta? 45 degree? Cos theta? Right? So, what does that mean? It is F cos theta. Maximum force will be possible when this is 45 degrees. Right? This is 45, this is 45. This particular joint is called as snap on, snap off. Means I can close the thing by pushing further, I can pull, it opens. Is it clear? Because I have this angle. When I am pulling, the same reverse action is going to happen. Isn't it? Same reverse action is going to happen. So, now I can play here with these angles. So, I want to make a medicine bottle which is difficult to open by kids. But the grown-ups can really push it, put in enough energy. Closing should be easy. Opening should be difficult. I can manipulate those angles. Right? We do have this type of detail, okay, where there is a small tiny hole. The mechanic knows where the hole is, okay? He can push it and open the thing. But common man can't do the opening of this. That type of detail is very common on your remote battery case. Okay, there is a tab and you have to push it, pull it, and you can open, because this is a very common detail on battery changing compartment designed for opening. When you are designing, you must really accommodate that flexing. No? That much space must be there for bending, because there is a physical movement. And this much, whatever the tab height is, it's going to bend that much. So it must be accommodated there. Now, if something is not allowing, it will never open.